Hello everyone and welcome back to GTA 5. So in this episode we will do that. Is it that Devin mission? Let's see. Yeah, Devin. So let's drive there. Oh, am I stuck? No, I wasn't. Which would be fastest road? Let's go the motor way. Let's see how fast this car can go. Okay, 80 miles per hour. Okay, this can go like 100 miles an hour. But it's good. I'm making sure I'm recording. Yep, I am. But I put my phone on charger. Let's continue. Oh look, lock transport. It would be very sad if something bad happened. Oh, how did that happen? I just said that it would be very sad. Let's drive over this way. Let's shoot them some tires. And oh look. Now all those people will be late because their tires got out. Oh, that guy. Oh, accidentally shot him in the body. Okay, let's try to get rid of the cops now. Still crashes. Oh, here is few cops. Oh wait, look at that cop car. I haven't seen that kind of car. Maybe ever. Okay, are we in Franklin's old home? Oh, we are. Well, we are close to it. I think this mission is not in there. Well, what? Oh, that didn't render. Let's try here. Let's see the cutscene.
Lamar Davis, what's up?
I'm part of the team. That's what's up.
Team? I don't do teams.
Devin Weston's car still in team? The one Frank's running.
Oh yeah, that one.
Hey, look, I boosted the ride, I'm about to meet your boy Franklin, and I need your ass to pick up the Packer, meet us outside the garage, and we taking these motherfuckers up to Bolito Bay.
All right, buddy. Fine. That's a long trip.
Okay. So, are we catching to Frank? Maybe. Collect car. What car? 3, by the way, put the best upgrades into this theater. Well, we can see that someday later. Where's the car? Here.
Let's get that shit cracking, nigga.
He waiting to know I'm out of trouble, nigga. Okay, so let's get this car to the garage.
The boost, homie. How'd it go? Any problems? You know me, fool. Yeah, I do know you, fool. So what you think? Smooth as silk. I'm thinking where the blood stains and the bullet holes and shit. Man, fuck. That amateur shit behind me, I'm a professional now, like you and them old dudes. So tell me what happened. I saw the ride, I took the ride. No drama. No security. No one. That bitch was pristine, bitch.
So we are arrived to our destination.
That's worrying, man. That's some shady ass shit.
Okay, and think about how much we could get if we would hijack this car. I mean, deliver.
Man's happy, then we'll get moving.
And this old bust ass nigga ain't no boss.
Enough, nigga. Get your ass in the truck. Let's go.
Okay, and we have a little long trip. Hide of us.
Hey, it's cozy in here.
Scooch up, homie.
Yeah.
When did we steal that red car?
Scoozing in that crazy dude? Oh hell no, that nigga stink.
Get over here. I don't bite.
Yeah, I don't.
I heard.
No, we didn't.
Cannibalistic shit.
Did we? Why I do not remember. I think that someone else stole it.
And hearsay. We got a long way to go. I'd get comfortable.
Alright, nigga, but don't try nothing.
How far is it?
In this thing? About 4 hours.
Shit.
It's your operation, Slick.
Shit, if you alright driving, I'ma catch up on some sleep.
Go for it.
It's alright being the boss. Meant to be running things, but this fool's sleep.
Yeah, I'll be asleep when
okay.
Your ass stops.
And by the way, I think we should someday start Euro Truck Simulator 2. Walkthrough or let's play.
Hey man, what that other dude? The dude that creeped on that dude.
Michael, his creeping days are done.
Well, what you mean? He stopped creeping?
No more creeping for him.
He like retired from creeping?
From everything.
That's funny because, like, the boy Frank didn't mention shit about that. And as a matter of fact, I don't even know the dude. But considering the mutual acquaintances we got, I would have liked an invite.
Sorry if I'm silent. I just want to listen to
the
conversation.
Retirement euphemistically.
Homie. For a dude that kills dudes, and eats dudes, and fuck dudes, you talk fruity.
It's unconfirmed.
What's unconfirmed? The fact that you talk stupid, or the fact that you do some messed up shit? Or where the other dude's at? Like, maybe he's dead.
The last one.
Oh shit, man. Fuck! Do Frank know about this?
I don't know if Franklin knows, but let's just let him sleep.
Shit.
Yeah, it's a bummer. But you know, he wasn't the good guy he made out.
Man, dude was a killer, a thief, a liar, and irritable as shit.
Yeah.
How much? Okay, let's try to calculate.
Fucking liar.
These cars.
Homie, you sound like some bitch.
C-type is 100. Okay, let's just make numbers a little bit bigger or lower. C-type is 1 million.
Man, he fucked you.
Entity is about 800,000.
He fucked the fucker himself.
That James Bond car is about 400,000.
I hope he was gentle with you.
Enough of that.
That red car is about 800,000, I think.
As a rule,
so what we have?
I got to LS. I was a little overwhelmed by the place.
About
but that ain't who I am.
1,800,000. 2,800,000. Then Cheetah, we have now 3,400,000. And Monroe is about 400,000. And we have about 4 million on these cars.
I thought Michael died and Brad was in the pen, when actually Brad was in the ground and Michael was in hiding.
And now Michael's dead and it's all okay?
Michael's current condition is unconfirmed. I said that.
But if he was dead, you'd be cool because of this Brad dude who died whenever.
Yes.
Man, I thought you and Michael were tight.
So did I.
Okay, that make a lot of fucking sense.
Okay.
It's a lonely old road, ain't it?
Lonely? Hey, I couldn't say. I mean, not really. A road's a road. It ain't got abandonment issues.
Truckers on the blacktop making do.
I don't need to make do. I need to make snaps on these rides.
Sure. Yeah, the time will come. It's what happens before we get paid is what? Franklin's asleep. It's just me and you.
What? What you trying to say? You want me to jack you off or something?
Jesus, no. God, no. Of course not. Unless...
Man, you's a sick fiend.
Just fiending for some
so,
friendship.
So, we are about halfway of our trip.
Right, whatever,
no.
Man.
It's just... Truckers are a symbol of this country. No part of its mythology, like cowboys, gangsters, hobos, gangbangers.
Truckers are about the unsexiest myth I ever heard. Apart from hobos.
It's kind of relaxing to drive.
Freedom. Loners in the night. You know what truckers do?
Cut up women and get other dudes to jack them off. Come to think about it, aside from not lugging freight around the country, you got about all
three families to be silent. I just don't know what to speak.
No shame in that.
If you don't want to get paid or enjoy human contact.
Money's bullshit. So is friendship.
All right. I see you still touching.
So is this mission just like this easy? There is
paid to sleep.
No enemies.
Sleep
well,
of
easy money.
So he like in charge on this one? You work for him?
He's a kind of figurehead. A puppet, if you like.
With Devin Weston's hand up his ass.
Right up to the elbow.
That dude, real shame.
Ooh, it's repulsive. But, well, once he's paid us, he can be whatever we want him to be.
What you want him to be?
I want him to be someone who understands that all the money in the world can't save him from a nasty guy who thinks he's an asshole.
Now that's something I want to see.
Oh, what? Shit, what's happening?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on a ride.
What you gonna do?
What did we get cops?
Okay, shit, I got an idea. Keep driving. I'm gonna take the tricked out JB700 and get rid of the tail.
Oh.
Kevin's lawyer said there'd be some new hardware on board.
Franklin, that is a bad idea, because I would very much like to get you off that.
They must have waited till we was out of town. Yeah, it looks like it, don't it?
Okay, hurry, Franklin.
Perfect.
We are almost at Palito Bay. Oh, let's not drop the cars there. Okay, Franklin, that's better.
Man, this ain't hood. Oh, ain't nobody telling you, sure.
Okay, so now this got a little bit exciting. Left control is spikes. Didn't you got them? Buff your tires already. No, this was bad handbrake in this car. Let's get closer to the police guy. Can these guns overheat? Yeah, it's a little bit hard, Lamar. So what do we do now? Oh gosh. Okay, we got that good. We are a little bit. Okay. Police car driving those. Well, shit. I think we didn't. Yeah, we failed this mission. Let's try again. Well, we are now here, so I think this will be much easier this way.
I thought you said the coast was clear when you boosted it, Lamar.
It was! They sneaky motherfuckers, no police, homie. Man, you better deal with
them. Yes, yes, we'll deal with them. Yeah, I watched the crack. Well, this is much easier when we are far away from the drop-off location. Grab it, please. Okay, I think that was it. Yep.
Mr. Clinton, where are you?
We're coming up to G08. Man, the cops is all over us. They slowed us down some.
That's not surprising. The insurance companies have been pressurizing them to find you since the studio break-in.
You knew there'd be heat?
Oh?
Man, you could have told us.
Don't get emotional. We're waiting at Procopio truck stop. Be here soon.
We're taking a ride to the truck stop at Procopio.
Procopio it is!
Oh. Freaking towing truck. I will snap his tires. Get off the road. Oh, little crash. It's kind of fun to leave these bikes. Oh, bus. This is Tyrus. Ah. Oh, bike. Oh, let's not snap our own tires. Wait. Let's destroy those tires. Yep. I think we done this. Let's leave a little prank on that guy.
Hey, I'ma speak to the legal counsel one. Get us paid.
Yeah, I heard about that CEO pay shit. Just make sure it's fair salary for the workforce, motherfucker. Yeah, what he said.
Let's see the cutscene.
Hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Mr. Weston is one of the most brilliant investors the world has ever known. He's obviously a maverick, but he's also rigorous in his research.
Yeah, he may be brilliant, Look, let me be the first to tell you. He ain't gonna fall in love with your ass. Now where the fuck is my money?
The best thing that could have happened to you in the situation has happened. He is going to hold your money, invest it in his alpha fund, and make the funds available to you at a time as the transfer will not induce any undue attention.
Which is a polite way of saying I'm getting robbed? Are you fucking kidding me?
That is a short-sighted and frankly immature way of seeing things, Mr. Clinton. Let's go.
I boost cars and pop motherfuckers. Maturity is not really my fucking thing.
So, we continue to get paid. So, by the way, is this Dave's car? Let's listen to the phone call.
Franklin.
What's happening, Lester? Hey, look, you seen Michael? Man, the contact he set me up with is holding out on the payment, dawg.
Huh. Let's see, his phone is offline. His credit cards aren't active. This is aberrant behavior. Last usage is for a flight to North Yankton. There was a signal from his cell back in Los Santos, but now nothing.
Damn. Is he in the city, dawg? Shit, he could be in trouble, huh?
I don't know, but it's worth speaking to Trevor. Most likely he was with him in the Midwest. I'll get him to come see you.
Shit, all right, homie. Look, send him to my aunt's crib, all right?
Okay, so I will end this episode here. So we recorded 22 minutes. So thank you for watching and have yourself a nice day. Bye bye.